15 cents is your change.
Here you are.
What's this?
Your food.
No. I just ordered.
And now it's here.
You sure? All right. Where are the, silverware and the plates and everything?
You just eat it straight out of the wrapper and then throw it all out.
All right.
Okay.
Where do I eat it?
In your car, at the park, at home, wherever you like.
Okay, thanks.
May we join you?
Yeah. Sure.
Thank you.
Just throw it right there.
Everything.
This might be the best hamburger I've ever had in my life.
Yeah, we aim to please. Macdonald.
Oh, well, look at this.
Great crop.
The multi-mixer fella.
I spoke with my brother Dick.
I did, yeah.
Mm,
yeah.
What are you doing way out here?
I'm in Los Angeles. Business meetings.
Ooh.
I thought I'm in the neighborhood. I should just swing by and say hello.
Well, I'm sure glad you did.
This whole thing, this is some operation.
Care for a little tour?
Of the...
Me?
Yeah, I would.
Well, finish up, I'll come back for
you. All righty, thanks.
That's the name of the game. The first stop for every McDonald's hamburger is the grill, manned by two cooks whose sole job it is to grill those all-beef beauties to perfection. Meanwhile, as the patty cooks, our dressers get the buns ready. Watch out. Burger crossing. Every McDonald's burger has two pickles, pinch of onions, and a precise shot of ketchup and mustard.
Now, where'd you get those?
We made them.
Made them?
Yeah, custom built. Whole kitchen is. Next
that
is the finishing station where we put the whole thing together. And voila, a fresh, delicious burger from grill to counter in 30 seconds.
How the heck did you come up with this?
Oh, I didn't. We did. Dick McDonald, my brother.
Hi. Boy, I gotta tell you, this is the most... Well, it's nice to meet you.
The fries. What about them?
They're 5% too crisp.
Oh, they're perfect.
I think we should drop to 2 minutes, 50 seconds.
Wasn't that what we were at before?
400, not 375. Higher temp, shorter cook.
I think they're spot on.
Excuse me, may I?
None of my beeswax, but I'm with the big fella here. I love them. Golden brown on the outside, fluffy white inside.
Mm-hmm.
And they're not too oily, salty, crunchy.
Who are you? Oh, this is Ray Kroc, the multi-mixer fellow you spoke to.
When do you figure we can expect them?
Sent them Blue Label Air, so
Good. Need them for better.
Hey, wait a minute. I want to take you out to dinner.
You're really not my type.
You and your brother.
What for?
This is the most remarkable restaurant I've seen in all my years in the food service industry, and I've seen it all. I want to hear your story.